Beginners will often ask me when they're painting, how do you decide what technique to use? That's what this video is about. I'm going to walk you through a fairly simple goldfish watercolor painting I did using those three techniques.